Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1013 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing Lisztomania by Phoenix. I think that's how it's pronounced. And we're just going to jump right on in. Oh, shoot. Okay, now we're going to jump right on in. Okay, why? Why is that hard? Glad they switched to this. This is much easier. Kind of requires a lot of concentration, eh? I knew that would happen, though. There's some amount of just, like, you have to turn your brain off in order to do things like that for a long time. Or at least I do. If I concentrate too hard, then I screw up. But if I don't concentrate enough, then... oh, shoot. There's just, like, a balance. Oh, didn't strum enough. Okay, that's fine. Totally okay. Doesn't make me mad at all. And happen again. Damn it. Nice. Little interlude. Oh my god. I only messed up on that because I psyched myself out because it was star power. Oh, forgot I had to strum twice because of these. Twice if there are two of the same note in a row, is what I meant. Hate that feature. Nice. Just barely got to 6 stars. Alright, that was more or less fine. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and join us next time for, oh god, Leader Duchin.